Hello everybody, my name's Walter, and today I want to show you how you can build my simple and hidden stairs triple junction. As always, I start with a little demonstration of what this build is for. So at the moment all you can see is this little standard 2x2 tunnel you can find in pretty much any base. All that you might notice are a few miscolored blocks in the sides and the bottom top here. Although if you use the right materials, you won't be able to see those either. But what you also see are those two levers here. And what they do is basically they allow you to go to another tunnel which is below or above of your middle tunnel here. And that's basically what this is for, so you can decide which way this triple junction goes just by pushing or pulling those two levers here. And of course those levers don't have to be here or even have to be levers. You can also use some kind of lock mechanism which make or other kind of input which makes this really interesting for those of you who want to build adventure maps, since this is also rather compact. And with that I come to the space requirements. So as you can see here, the actual mechanism is only 5 blocks long. The rest is just tunnel. Then it's 8 blocks wide, and if you count in the ceiling of this tunnel here, it's also 10 blocks high, which means it's rather compact for what it does. So now that you know how much space you will need, let's talk about the necessary resources. Of course you will need some kind of building block again. Then you will need 4 glowstone blocks or stairs or slabs you place upside down. Then you will need 16 stairs. If you want to hide them, it would be recommended to use materials here where the normal block and the stairs are from the same. Then for redstone resources you will need 36 redstone dust, 4 torches, 4 repeaters, 2 normal pistons, 20 sticky pistons, and in this case I'm using 2 levers. Of course, as I already mentioned, you can use any kind of input device for this. And that's basically all of the prologue, so all that's left is showing you how to build this triple junction. Okay, so as you can see, I already prepared the tunnels that will be interconnected later on. So basically we have our 2 wide, 2 high tunnel in the middle, and then one above it and one below it. And basically we have in the ceiling of the middle tunnel we have four long gap, the same at the floor level. The tunnel at the top stops right where the gap begins, and the tunnel at the bottom goes one block further. At least its walls and its floor go one block further into the ceiling. And that's the starting point of our build here. So let's show you how to build the bottom part first. So for the bottom part, first go to this end here, go 2 blocks down, place a few temporary blocks like this, then grab your sticky pistons and place 2 like that, take out those blocks again. Now place 2 stairs like this, another 2 here, then a few more temporary blocks here, and finally another 2 stairs like this. Then take out those blocks again, go behind here and place 2 glowstone blocks, then 3 blocks like this, another 2 here, one in this point and one down here. Put a repeater on 2 ticks here, then some redstone dust on top of those blocks. Run this into another block, then make a little cross with 3 blocks like this. Put a repeater on 2 ticks in this gap here, some redstone on this block, torch on this block, then put down 4 blocks like this, just at the same positions as the gap is, with the exception of this one, which is one block higher. Place three redstone dust down like this. Now go to the inside and place four sticky pistons like this. And finally put some burlocks in front of them. And that's basically one half of it. The second half is just the whole thing mirrored. So three blocks here, two blocks, block and block. Repeat on two ticks, redstone dust, cross, repeat on two ticks, redstone torch, three and one block. Then sticky pistons, redstone not to forgotten, and finally a few more blocks. And now to power this whole thing, you basically just power this redstone line here, which should run right below this point. And perfect. Now last thing to do is actually closing off those walls here, just like this, and we are pretty much done with the bottom part. Okay, so now for the top part, first take out those six blocks and those six blocks. So the first three blocks on both rows here, where the gap begins on either side. Then place your sticky piston here and another one here. Right in front of it, place a stair like this. Then place another stair here and another stair here, so they are hidden. Then place another two stairs up there, place a block here, sticky piston, stair and stair again to hide it, and the same on this side here, so block, sticky piston, stair and stair, like this. Then you can actually replace those two blocks again, and those two blocks. So, next, grab your two normal pistons and place them in those corners here, just like that. And then place three sticky pistons here, and three sticky pistons here, just where the gap is left. Since we have placed those two stairs, it's only three blocks long now. Then place a few normal blocks in front of it, in front of them. And next, it's time to actually fill in this space a bit here. And enclose the whole thing here, just like this. Now it's time to actually connect those things up here. For this, start with a block up here and a glowstone block above the middle piston. Then another block up here, followed by two here. Put redstone dust on top of those blocks. Torch to the side of this block. Two more blocks here. Redstone dust down like this. And now you should actually see the side here extending or opening. And now just mirror this to this side here, so we have our little L shape here. Then our glowstone block, block up here, redstone dust, blocks down here, redstone dust, and finally the torch. And last thing to place is this lever here. And as you can see, with the flick of the lever, we can actually go up here and fill in those two blocks and have finished our second part of the turbo junction here. And that's basically all of that. So So, that was how you can build my simple and hidden stairs triple junction. I hope you enjoyed this little tutorial, and, well, see ya!